Welcome back to my channel. It's the beginning of August and it's a bit chilly. Where are we going today?
Tessel.
Look who's here! Look who is here! Hello!
But it's raining, like always in the Netherlands.
Yeah, basically.
And now we are going to make a nice walk through the woods with Sophie. And I feel cozy in my beautiful gown. And don't I look beautiful? So what are our plans for the rest of the day? We are going to some city. Selena gets stuck.
Oh no! My raincoat. Our day was ruined. I'm going to do this.
I think we'll first have lunch, then we will go watch some sunrises, and then we are going to watch some city, then we go to the beach. But as you can see,
it's really beachy weather.
Yeah, like you can just jump in the ocean and you won't feel the difference because you're already wet. And there is this myth about these sommeltjes that they are like trolls, small trolls. And when they are in the light, when it becomes light, when it becomes day, they turn into stone.
Daar gaat mijn paraplu.
This is what just happened to her.
We just ruined my umbrella.
We just arrived in Den Burg and we are going to walk around a little bit. And then to have lunch.
Come on.
Today we arrived. We came to Tessa and we want to show you around this beautiful island. Don't forget to subscribe and like my videos. We finally came to eat. I don't know if you can hear me, but we came to eat. And this is the menu. We finished lunch and now we are going to a Georgian
cemetery.
Apparently, in the Second World War, there were these Georgian soldiers who were captured by the German occupational forces, and they were first brought to this other city, and then they came to Tessel, and they started to fight with the Germans at first. But when they saw that the German forces were losing, they started a rebellion against the Germans, and this is the graveyard of these soldiers who started this rebellion. And that rebellion was about 6 weeks.
Hello, Macy. Hello.
We are now at the Slifter Beach.
Thank you.
We finished our dinner and now we are going back to our house. Well, that was it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you visit Texel sometime when you're in the Netherlands, and don't forget to subscribe and like this video and I hope to see you next time. Annyeong.